time someone hits you, try to decrease your life expectancy. My systems are eager to absorb new data. I find this traveling agrees with me. portal. Unknown.
Sweet. Richter, please, you can't do this. We've
been
loyal.
It's Grand Zealot to you, and your dedication is coming to doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Grand Zealot.
You. What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
What's your problem with Far Harbor?
Those heathens persecute our missionaries and use profane technology to steal land that rightfully belongs to Adam. Not sure which sin is worse. And I want you to assure me you're not here to do their bidding.
What profane technology are you talking about?
Acadia's little lifeline to that den of sin. The fog condensers. The only reason they're able to hang on to that blasted dock. Information you'd be well aware of if they'd sent you. So, explain to me why you're trespassing on sacred ground. Unless you're here seeking a place among Adam's children.
Adam's children? Who are they?
We are the children of Adam. Servants of the creator of this and all worlds. You walk through his domain.
What do you mean, his domain?
The island. You've seen the fog? Heard the Geiger counter on your little bracelet pipe up? That is Adam, spreading his glow across this land. And that glow is the path to our salvation.
So, you worship radiation?
We worship its ability to transform, to create something better. Why? That idea call to you?
I'm not interested in your cult. Just let me in and we won't have any problems.
That's not happening. Only those chosen by Adam may enter. You want in? You'll have to earn it.
By doing what, exactly?
There is a small spring not far from here. Those chosen by Adam drink and are granted something. A token, an experience. Those not chosen rarely return.
Can I take some time to think about it?
Certainly. But I suggest you do it elsewhere.
Excuse me.
You're back. You change your mind about joining Adam's children?
I'm interested in joining. Sign me up.
First, the ritual. Go to the spring. Drink. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Thank you.
Hello? This can't be real. Needs a password. There must be some clue around here.
Supposed to be the greatest threat up here.
Needs a password. Must be some clue around here. Needs a password. Must be some clue around here.
Purpose.
M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother? Could that be the password? Pardon me.
You're back. More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
I drank from the spring and was led to this statue, but was it supposed to be by a creepy woman?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow, cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
You mind if I ask you some questions first?
If you must.
So, what exactly happened to me at the spring?
Seems Adam granted you a vision. Only those deemed worthy of joining the children have them and live. But for some rare souls, he sends more, a messenger. Or in your case, the mother.
So, was the mother real?
Most people believe she's some sort of spirit, a creature of the wilds, though a few claim she's just an old hermit. Regardless, our family wouldn't be here without her. If she figured in your vision, well, there are few signs clear you're meant to be one of us.
What can you tell me about the children's beliefs?
Our belief is in Holy Adam, who struck this world 2 centuries ago, wreathing it in his glow. That glow is the children's way out of this place, to division.
What's division?
Release. Release of your potential, of all the worlds locked away inside you, broken apart and reborn 1,000 times over through the glow. Island's the perfect place for it. Thanks to the fog, the nucleus, glow everywhere. With patience, we'll all find division in this place.
That was all the questions I had.
You're ready to take your place among Adam's children, then?
Sure, I'm willing to learn.
Good. Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this, we are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, brother.
Thank you. believe the confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Atom himself, given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Atom's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light no longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. And... Adam's veil will roll down its streets, holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
Oh, please.
Ah, our family has gotten a little bigger. Welcome.
Must continue.
Hey.
Where? Please, leave me Oh, sorry.
Simply not possible.
I know that you can hear
but it was there.
Please.
In my suit.
No.
Please.
No more.
Deliver
it's disrespectful. And if you bring it up again, I'm informing the High Confessor.
I'm just telling you. That's what I saw.
Ah, there you are. I have a job for you.
What kind of job?
A matter of heresy that needs to be dealt with.
I'm ready to serve, Grand Zealot.
There is a woman, one of our own. Or she was. Gwyneth. But she's given herself over to something dark. The Confessor ordered Zealot Thiel to track her down, but the heretic eluded her. Now Gwyneth has begun profaning our holy sites with her mad ravings, openly flouting the word of Adam. The High Confessor wants her found and executed.
We can't try talking to her? Maybe she'll see reason.
Won't lie. Sister Gwyneth was a good woman. But whatever's driven her to this lunacy, I'm not sure how much it's left behind. Regardless, the High Confessors decided her abandonment of Adam's too great a sin. The refusal of his grace can't be permitted.
I'll find her, Grand Zealot.
Good. Speak to Zealot Thiel. She should be able to point you towards Gwyneth's trail. Bring Adam's judgment to the heretic. Now go.
Another child, dead at the hands of Far Harbor. Barbarous animals.
I survived some as a balance. Present in the minds of all minds of some of us. As a friend,
Zealot Ware seems so interested in Brother Devon's fast. I wonder if he's thinking about joining him.
Whether somebody's a man in the past has a window, so.
The vessel is breathtaking, is it not? A machine dedicated to spreading Adam's glow.
The human capacity for ethanol is most fascinating.
Hello.
Yeah? I mean, glory to Wait. You're the new convert. You happen to see Brother Devon, the sickly guy, praying off by himself.
Who?
Brother Devon. The skinny guy near the entrance to the bay. Starting to look like a ghoul with hair. You can't miss him. See, Brother Devon, he's been on a fast. A long one. No food. Only irradiated water, waiting for a sign from Adam. Most folks would say that's real admirable, giving yourself to Adam like that. What do you think?
I mean, it's his choice, right? Who are we to stop him?
That's easy to say, but... Look, me and Devon, we weren't born with Adam's blessing like everyone else around here. Rads, they hurt us. Now Devon thinks fasting and refusing meds till he dies is gonna get Adam to grant him some kind of revelation or something. I've tried talking to him, but he won't listen to me anymore, and everyone else in this place thinks what he's doing is a brilliant idea. I know we don't know each other, But if you could convince him to quit, I'd owe you. Could give you some anti-rad meds I've cooked up. Recipe, too. Got some stuff in it that could come in handy, even for folks that don't mind rads. What do you say? Talk to him for me?
Anti-rad meds? Are those allowed?
No one's gonna bother you about scouring off the globe, if that's your concern. They understand we weren't all born with his blessing. But my brew will clear away some rads and give you a little kick of energy. Anytime I make a batch, you're welcome to some. Give you the recipe to boot. So you think you'd be willing to talk to Brother Devon about this fast of his?
Okay, sure. I'll talk to him.
Oh, thank you. Please, just do it quick, all right? He's starting to look bad.
Possible.